put the grass inside and then we mix with the catnip.
Ho, ho, ho!